Lady Gaga and Taylor Kinney are said to have held a commitment ceremony to show their friends and family how much they mean to one another. They have been inseparable ever since they started dating in 2011. And Lady Gaga and Taylor Kinney have reportedly taken their relationship to the next level by holding a commitment ceremony to prove how dedicated they are to one another. The 28-year-old singer and her Zero Dark Thirty actor boyfriend hosted the event at Joan Trattoria, a restaurant in New York. They don't have time to plan a wedding, so they decided they would have a small gathering to show the people they love most how committed they are to one another. Taylor's mother, Pam, is also said to have attended the bash, as well as one of his brothers. What do you guys think of Lady Gaga and Taylor Kinney's couple? They look hot together or not?